EA Sports. It's in the game.
The stage is set, and the glittering prize awaits one of these two teams. But which one? In the 2022 FIFA World Cup final. We'll have all the action for you next on EA TV. Hello and welcome to a contest of colossal meaning. We find ourselves here just to the north of the Doha city centre, ahead of the 2022 World Cup final. My name is Derek Ray, and with me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And as you can imagine on this occasion, the atmosphere is building up nicely. It's Argentina. Versus France.
Well, what an occasion for these two sets of players. A chance to be world champions. Let's hope the game matches the atmosphere. It should be an absolute cracker. I can't wait for this to start.
The Argentina first team. Emilio Martinez is the goalkeeper. Lionel Messi starts with Angel Di Maria on the flanks. And leading the line, Lautaro Martinez. And the contest begins. Martinez, Lionel Messi, and here he is, Lionel Messi. Oh, a good diving save. And a short corner, let's see. Martinez. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. I mean, let's face it, when Messi is on the pitch, you cannot take your eyes off him. What do you think he'll offer in this game, Stuart?
Well, the best players can play in tight areas, and he can certainly play in tight. Here is in and around the box. His creativity is excellent. Playing little one-twos, balls round the corner, linking up with other teammates just to have that little bit of penetration. He's going to be key.
Opportunity here, Stuart. And able to close down the shots. And the keeper did more than enough. Well, France are the holders. Too many people doubted them coming into the tournament, and quite frankly, they've rubber-stamped their credentials. So watertight at the back, fluent in midfield, fearsome in attack. Can they be stopped?
I'm not sure they can, Derek. I think they've been outstanding. They've done everything we expected them to. Some of their midfield performances have been excellent, and they've got goal scorers in the attacking areas. So I can see them winning the second World Cup on the bounce. They're a very, very good team. France should win this one.
Can he finish? The opening goal in the final! And how important could that be as a direction pointer?
Well, this replay shows just how good Pogba is when he runs with the ball. And what a finish from Mbappe. He gives the keeper absolutely no chance. It's such a powerful strike.
So the match has restarted, 1-0 here. Paredes, on to Messi. Molina. And Messi carries it forward. What's he going to do from this position? Martinez. How did he manage to reach that? Oops. Lloris. Playing it short. Marcos Acuña. And crossing here, Di Maria. Kylian Mbappe. Pogba. Jules Koundé on the ball.
EA.
It doesn't get any more tension-packed than this. The 2022 FIFA World Cup final. Who is going to come out on top? Stay with us for all the action coming up next on EA TV. Hello and welcome to a contest of colossal meaning. We find ourselves here just to the north of the Doha city centre, ahead of the 2022 World Cup. Final. My name is Derek Ray, and with me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And as you can imagine on this occasion, the atmosphere is building up nicely. It's Argentina versus France.
Well, what an occasion for these two sets of players. A chance to be world champions. Let's hope the game matches the atmosphere. It should be an absolute cracker. I can't wait for this to start.
the Argentina first team.
Well, in this shape, unless their wing-backs play further forward, there won't be any width in their attacks, which then puts a lot of pressure on the strikers to provide the goal threat.
Here's the side France will go with. Hugo Lloris begins in goal. Raphael Varane plays with Dayo Upamecano in central defence. Kylian Mbappe starts. Thank you.